One of my favorite ways to learn or practice a new crochet stitch is creating small projects like a dishcloth. I think this is one of the most underrated crochet projects. They are so handy. You can use them to clean pretty much everywhere in your house. And you can use them to practice new stitches, new techniques, your tension, just to see how the colors look together, and you don't need that much yarn to make one. Just remember to use the regular raw cotton and not the mercerized one.